Songs about things and
stuff. Awkward.
This one's a cover that my dad used to sing to me when I was little, and now I like to sing it, so. About a person who strung me on for like 6 months and it really sucked. There's a t-shirt that I have in the back. It doesn't actually say my name on it, so if you think I suck, you can still buy the t-shirt because it's cool and don't have to rep me. It's a good business move. Trust me, bands are going to start doing it. And they should be like, oh, what band is that? And you'll be like, oh, it's just a t-shirt. Or if you like it, you can be like, it's Jack Durham. Check him out. This one's called Ragdoll, and I rewrote it today because I hated it before because it wasn't true to what the subject was, so... This next one is another song that is by an artist who sings songs. It's called The Beast Inside, and it's, yeah, it's a song.
But yeah, he graduated in 2006.
Oh, wow.
He was pretty cool. I liked him.
I was sad, it's like 11 years ago.
I know. He's older than that. We spoke for a couple minutes. He was nice.
Cool.
Images, a station, and you're
holiday.
Nice.
No one's gonna save your life. You can't run this time.
Just killing me. Mr. Brightside.
Woo! Aww. Yay.
Yeah, okay. This is about another girl, as most of my songs are.
really? Teen X, thanks guys. Anyway.
Really?
And another person, and they were both pretty shitty influences in my life, and I probably should have acted for myself and taking care of myself instead of trying to please all the other people. So this one's called You Say, and I hope you enjoy it. It's my last song. And I am Jack Durham, and I have tissues.
I miss her so much.
I love that woman.
Yeah, she was Mama Bear. Whoa.